tournament is the only one who gets to stay wing playing Mario. And everyone else has to drop the character to life.
I hope I lose.
Yeah, you don't have to play the character, you can still do it, but like everyone else is just banned from Mario.
Can I just EQ myself into this? So I just
Why do you know how to enter it?
What happens if I get Mario with random? Do I have to like sell my soul or something to keep myself alive?
Then you're fine because it was unlikely enough that it doesn't really matter.
Alright, throwing out some seed bombs and try to
cover it. Got the good shine tech to prevent that. Yeah.
Yep. Flex some of those seeds, nice. Oh, down tilt. Going into a back air, that's nice. Let's grab opportunity. Oh,
yes. Scoops it up. It does not hit.
Yeah. Quite a
classic until up air.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
just laser, exactly, and you know you got center stage, you don't need to give it.
Exactly. He's not. Okay. Unfortunately, just missing it a little bit with the up air there. Almost all down air. Let's have a life for a little bit, unfortunately.
Unfortunately, didn't get up on the only event instead of punishing me, because I wasn't able to punish Ivy's.
I'm charging slowly, maybe a little bit in between stocks. Yeah, I don't think he got the L cancel on the up air, so unfortunately, he wasn't able to follow up right with him. Nice little range relief from grab. Yeah, counters a little bit early. Blood chop. There we go. Dash attacks are pretty good for Ivy's right here. Okay, good shield.
Sweeps the leg.
Yeah.
All right. Oh, okay, my god. Awesome. Yeah, I don't think anyone was expecting that.
So unique. Grab. Okay. Oh, okay. I like the idea of the vine whip, but that was a very good
shine. That was a clutch shot. Yeah. Oh my god.
Just reflects the vine back and smacks like his ring.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice little force back there. Unfortunately, he does get the sweet spot, so he does get the push one. So now I just was got a pretty commanding lead with Solar Beam on deck. Unfortunately, that lead is getting taken away as Black Queens is doing a pretty good job of running. That's very, very good.
Picks that up. Picks it up from a rainy nair.
Now it's Fly's turn to fight back. Unfortunately, whiffing the dash type there. Be very careful. Yep. Ooh, unfortunately, the jab. Not quite what he wanted. A bunch of down tilts. Okay, misses the grab, unfortunately. Trying to stall a little bit of time in the air. Okay.
That was a good get-up attack. Aw, too slow on the drop.
Okay. I think he wanted to go for back air there, but unfortunately, I don't think he got that one in. Okay, yeah, he's got a very
careful. Up air, classic drops things.
Just one of those things. He's got to get rid of this slowly. Like, I think that's going to be one of the things that decides the next spot. Okay, yeah, he was ready for
that reflective. I don't know if it's actually reflective.
Yeah, I don't think it is.
He might
go through, but I don't think it shines or anything. Okay, he's gotta be very careful for shine spike here. It doesn't look like Black Tilt's really wants to do that. He's trying to save him for the last talk now, because I think he feels like that's the only saving grace that he has. Which I completely understand, but at the same time, like he's had that thing the entire match. Nice little body hit off of the up air, but this is looking a little bit grim. Okay, very good. Okay, yeah. I don't want to see a bit more of a stall for the, I think Shine just eats the seed bomb.
If the hitbox hits it, then, like, it does eat it, and then I think if the reflect happens, then, like, it just, like, changes, like, trajectory, but it becomes yours or something. I don't know. I've actually never seen it, but that time it got eaten.
Okay, yeah, it gets the roll.
Game one, the Black Twins. Character switch to Cario. Yeah, I'd be known to have a very bad matchup spread against the melee top tiers.
Yeah, okay.
Like, gets absolutely demolished by Spacey's, Sheik, Falcon, even Mart. Like, all of them. It's just not a good time for Ivy.
Yeah. I mean, from what I can think of, I guess from Marth, just a lot of the disjoints.
Yeah, and you have faster and better disjoint than him, so like just keep very at it. Your like throw combos are like forward and backward are like ridiculous. It's so weak. But Ivy just doesn't have much to answer.
Yep.
But, you know, Lucario's got some tricks.
Yeah.
He's thinking, thinking Dreamland, alright. Fair enough. Okay. Got survivability.
Yeah.
He's trying to get some cheesy gimps in, maybe.
Exactly. I think that's what he's going for. I know Fly really enjoys doing the going for the side B cheeses.
Oh yeah.
So, I see a lot of those. Okay, unfortunately, Spot Dog here, I think he probably could have gotten a shield grab off of the Shine Deck. He didn't actually interrupt it. Pulling around a little bit, but yeah, no, he goes for these. He goes to the Ash Attack into the up tilt. And that generally starts to net him a lot of profit. He's just trying to follow up off of that.
That
see
looks
what
like
he can
a
get.
Clean right there.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Just
okay.
Like.
Yeah, cool.
Oh, so pick confirmable.
And like he could even go into a command grab from it. So like even if you shield the dash attack, he can keep you in shield with up tilt and then just immediately go for a command grab. Beat through the shield. There we go, just like that. Yep. Very well played. Very nice. What? Okay. Alright, I gotta go play.
Dip force. Lucario confuses me. Oh, up there at 200, that is gonna kill even Fox. Yeah. That is a meteor, like a grounded meteor, so it does have like a lot more hits than you think, and I have no idea why I know that, but, oh, that would be sick nasty, but, gets the drill in, but I'm guessing on the shine, okay, oh, just calls out that upbeat, calls it out. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. But, oh! Man, I wish my character had free confirms. Oh, wait. Got so much dash attack up tilt. Oh my god, no, not like this. Okay, saves himself, but oh, he's on the ropes now, but still make it back. Oh,